Okay, students, now we proceed to activity number one. Activity number one. We are still in page 68, student's book, page 68 in the student's book, activity one. Here you can see there are A, B, C, D. There are four places here. For example, A is a swimming pool. B, what do you think B is? What place is it? This is a cinema. And then C, a lot of books. So this is a library. And then D, a lot of all things, all stuffs will be placed inside this building. So this is a museum. D is a museum. Okay. Now, what you are going to do later is number one, number two, number three, number four are rules. These are rules. For example, number one rules is this. So you are going to match it with the appropriate place. For example, number one, is it A, a swimming pool? Is the rules in number one applies to B, it's a cinema? Or the rules here in number one should be C, library. Excuse me. So you are going to decide. One, what place is that? Number two, read the rules here, and then what place should be here? And number three, the rules are these, and then what place is it? And so on. Okay, I'm going to play. All right, play the sound now. You listen and then you write. Because this is student's book, so you don't write into this book. You write into your personal notebook, or you can write it in on a piece of paper. Then we'll check the answer in my next lesson. Okay, now let us start now. Listen.
Activity 1. Listen and read. Then match the rules 1 to 4 to the places A to D. Social studies. Rules, rules, rules. Do you follow rules? There are rules wherever we go. At home, in class, and the places we visit. Here are some rules for different places. 1. Don't talk. Turn off your mobile phones. Throw rubbish in the rubbish bin.
So, what is this place? Number one, the rules are here. So, what place is this? Is it A, B, C, D? You put it here. Alright, later I'm going to continue to play the sound from number two to number four. Okay, we start now.
2. Read quietly. Don't eat or drink. 3. Have a shower before swimming. Don't run. 4. Don't touch the paintings. Don't take photos.
Okay, class. Have you finished writing down A, B, C, D in the blanks here? Indicates these rules and then it relates to which places. I hope you have write down all the letters here. Alright, we are going to check our answers in my next lesson. Thank you very much.